I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about.
That's not roasting. Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
Here's the hard part. Sitting in the chair is not easy. Things were not thought through before this. Today's activities include, but are not limited to. I don't even think you guys are ready for this. We're doing the usual spin the wheels. So that's just the typical Thursday sub day, right? Wrong. Okay, we're also, I think I just ripped my pants. But most importantly, and the best thing about it, is 5 gifted subs. And I will Christmas carol. Not just to you, and not any song, to Amouranth, and you will pick my Christmas carol song. That is correct. If you know Amouranth, I will be calling Amouranth, crisis sourced your phone number for me, and we will be calling Amouranth and Christmas caroling her, probably to her voicemail, but that's fine. Oh my god, guys, am I really about to Christmas carol to the Amouranth? If you don't know who Amouranth is, like, go to church. I'm like actually really nervous. What if she answers? Wait, guys, I just realized she's not gonna be able to hear the song. An acapella? An acapella? What do I do? My monitor doesn't have speakers. An acapella? I'm so nervous.
Hey, it's Caitlin. Amaranth here. What's up? Leave me a voicemail. Cool. Bye.
Hi, Amouranth. My name's Stefsky, and I'm gonna sing you Jingle Bell Rock a cappella.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing and bushes of fun.
I said that wrong.
Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Jingle bell time is a swell time.
I can't remember this.
To go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle bell, pick up your feet.
Does this song end?
Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock!
Woo! Okay, sorry in advance, thank you for listening, bye! I'm sweating onto the wrapping paper, I have the nervous sweats. How do you call and delete a voicemail? I take it back! Amouranth, I apologize in advance, okay? I'm so sorry for what I've done. I am just in the spirit of the holidays. Whenever Christmas comes around, it flows through my veins. Honestly, my mods made me do this, and my stream is picking every song that I'm singing to you. So if you're watching this, which you probably are not, I'm so sorry. I hope that you got a good laugh out of this. Merry fucking Chrysler. And without further ado, pick a song! Oh, Santa Baby. Oh my god, I have to sound good.
Hey, it's Caitlin. Amouranth here. What's up? Leave me a voicemail. Cool. Bye.
Hi, Amouranth. This is Stefsky again. My stream has picked another song to sing for you. So without further ado, I apologize for the acapella. 3, 2, 1.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me.
I am not singing this acapella to my stream too. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna hit it. 3, two,
the tree
for me. I fucked up. Fuck. Alright.
Been an awful good girl, Santa baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight.
I'm gonna get blocked.
Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear
Santa baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight.
Santa cutie, ooh, and fill my stocking with the duplex
and checks.
Sign your X on the line, Santa cutie, and hurry down the chimney tonight.
These lyrics kind of slab. All right, thank you so much. Have a good Christmas. Bye. I have to sing her another one. I forgot. All right, please don't choose a fucking acapella, guys. I can't do acapella. That's why I rap all the time. I'm sweating through my fucking wrapping paper again. I have to call her a third time. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Thank you, guys. Keep it elementary. All right. I don't even know how to spell Rudolph. You guys are going to be the downfall. When she blocks and I get a harassment lawsuit, it's all of us on that lawsuit. I'll make sure of it. All right?
Hey, it's Caitlin. Amaranth here. What's up? Leave your voicemail. Cool. Bye.
Hey, back for another carol of the Christmas sorts. Unfortunately, acapella as well, because I don't have speakers on my monitor. So without further ado, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, lyric style. Just imagine the song.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen.
That was short and sweet to the point. Have a fucking Merry Christmas! Ah! I don't know why it was so intense on the song, but it is what it is. I'm literally drenched under this. I'm so sorry, Amaranth. I love you. I think what you're doing is great. You're a boss-ass bitch, and keep doing what you're doing. You are a motivation to many women to not give a fuck about what anyone says, and I appreciate what you're doing for women in this industry.
Hey, it's Caitlin. Amaranth here. What's up? Leave your voicemail. Cool. Bye.
Hey, it's me again. Just here to sing you another Christmas carol to keep the jingle bells jingling. This one's called Sleigh Ride, and it is also going to be a cappella because I don't have speakers.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ring, ding-a-ling.
Come on, it's so lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Us out of fault is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up,
let's go. Let's look at the show.
Why is one more lamb? Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Hey, it's Caitlin, Amaranth here. What's up? voicemail. Cool. Bye.
No introduction needed. Welcome back to the circus. Without further ado, Frosty the Snowman. Hey. Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul with a corn cob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in the old silk they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way. Words of by saying, don't you cry. I'll be back again someday. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump. Look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump. Over the hills and snow. Sorry for the dramatic pause. All right, bye. I didn't even spell last right. I put L-S-A-T. Is this it? Jesus Christ, this is so bad.
And Amaranth here. What's up? Leave your voicemail. Cool. Bye.
Oh, I hit that one. You guys are getting a cappella. That's enough for me, and I just want to say thank you guys for coming to my Christmas concert. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me while I embarrass myself on the internet once more. Amara, thank you so much for allowing me to Christmas carol you by posting your phone number on the internet. I don't know. I hope I made you smile for the holidays. And shout out to everyone in the community that has supported the community and streams growth. Obviously all year, but especially during the holidays when it's tough for everyone. I don't have a ton of family, so I appreciate you guys being my family, and I cannot wait to next year so I can do even more giveaways. Make sure you guys hit the like, sub, and noty button. Comment if you guys want to see more content like this. But most importantly, when we do hit 1,000 subscribers, I will be doing a scuff controller giveaway, so you know what to do.